हेलो एवरीवन, वेलकम टू माय चैनल बायोलॉजिकल डोमेन। टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू डू सम इंटरेस्टिंग थिंग। यू ऑल नो दैट फ्लावर आर द पार्ट्स विच एवरीवन लाइक, एंड दिस इज द फ्लावर विच इज नोन एज हिबिस्कस फ्लावर, जिसे हिंदी में उड़हुल का फूल भी बोलते हैं और इसे चाइना रोज के नाम से भी जाना जाता है। आज हम लोग इसका डिसेक्शन करके देखेंगे कि फ्लावर्स का क्या क्या पार्ट है और ये कैसे इम्पॉर्टेंट है। लेट्स सी हाउ द हिबिस्कस इज डिसेक्टेड। सो फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल वी हैव टू रिमूव इट्स सेपल्स फ्रॉम हेयर। फॉर दिस वी नीड सम डिसेक्टिंग मटेरियल। सो वाट इज दैट मटेरियल? वी नीड फोर्सेप्स, वी नीड सीजर्स एंड नीडल्स। बाय द हेल्प ऑफ दीज थिंग्स वी कैन डिसेक्ट द फ्लावर। सो लेट्स स्टार्ट। फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल वी हैव टू डिसेक्ट फ्रॉम हेयर। सो फॉर दिस डू इट वेरी केयरफुली। बाय द हेल्प ऑफ फोर्सेस वी विल रिमूव इट्स सेपल्स। This is sepals and this is small buds. See, this is small buds. We have to remove also. After removing the sepals, we have to remove its petals. The colorful parts of the flower is petals. So let's remove it. Very carefully you have to do it. This is petals. One petals is broken. This is second petals. This is third petals. This is fourth petal. This is fifth petal. And this is stamen. So let's dissect also. For this, we have to dissect style of the flower which is under the stamen. too carefully. It's very... Okay. One stamen, this is another stamen, and this part, this white part, this is pistil of flower. This is pistil of flower. So let's remove also. Okay, this is pistil of flower. So after dissecting all things, we have to remove this ovary. So here you can see it is ovary. You can see here this is ovary of flower and this is pedicel which joins the flower to the leaf. This is pedicel. So let's remove also it. First remove ovary. This is pedicel. So here I am keeping it. And this is ovary. So let's dissect ovary also. So this is ovary. You can see under the ovary there are some small seeds. You can see visual. देखिए आप लोग ये छोटा छोटा जो seed like structure है ये क्या है, इसका seed है और जिसे ovule बोलते हैं. Dana, take seed. This is ovule, which is found under the ovary. So, I have dissecting all the parts of flower. So, let's arrange in systematic way. So, here, here is the arrangement of flower which I have dissected. That is, this is petals, colorful part. This is our ovary. Okay, this is a stamen. This is a stamen. It's the anther part. It is a filament part. This is pistils which combine with stigma and with ovary. This is pedicel which arrange flower to leaf. This is sepal which protect the buds. We have dissected flower. I hope you will like this video. If you like this video, please subscribe to my channel and share it as more as possible. Thank you.